New at 5, the man who bought that $2 billion Powerball ticket in Altadena is cashing in on some Hollywood Hills real estate. According to the website Dirt, Edwin Castro purchased this $25 million hillside home. The report says the 13,000 square foot home has 5 bedrooms, 5 bathrooms, and 2 powder rooms. It also boasts an outdoor kitchen and an infinity pool.